front, wondering why it's only after dark.
get through the morning.
Strange.
está.
Yeah.
It's been raining mercury for years. My brain's in bits, my eyes are tears. I lay motionless without a breath. I'm waiting for Jupiter to regress. Am I losing my mind? One more time. In the 60s I was little and I lost my mind. In the 70s I was pitiful and I lost my mind. In disco. In the 80s I was dying from white lines up my nose. In the 90s I'm just crazy.
Celebrate my life in the way that that I want to. In the feast of all the pieces that were meant to be. One night, a silver balloon swept me over the sea. Across the Atlantic, I found myself headed towards Paris. I held on to the ropes for dear life. It was cold below some degree. The balloon burst and I started to fall. Then I woke suddenly. Next night I saw some whales swim Santa Monica Bay. I flew down to greet them and I watched them play. In my nakedness I swam and she spoke in a singing sonic way. The mother of them all took out my heat and then sent me on my way. Flying in my sleep. Lying in my sleep. Well, I visit you almost every night. I float over your bed and you lay there with your open eyes as your husband sleeps in your arms. I can see that you're thinking of me. I made a mistake, I should have stayed. So I slide between the both of you. One kiss and I'll be on my way. Flying in my sleep. They say it's a gift, but it's a curse for me. Oh, I'm flying and I see broken dreams and tragedies. If I could, I would stay with you forever in a dream world that's complete. But I've got my life and you've got yours. But in the night we'll meet. Well, I can't wait till the sun goes down to lay myself to sleep. Forget about the real life to a dream world where I can see. I fall through my mattress, up through the clouds, high above the earth. And I find myself looking for you through this wonderful universe. curse for me. Well, I'm flying and I see broken dreams and your tragedies. Oh, I'm flying and I see, flying and I see, flying and I see. Oh, I'm flying and I see.
Hacking her apart.